Mr. Stan Lewis up on stage here. He's gonna do one now. A lot of you might remember that the Beatles were one of the first bands to do big rock bands to actually. This is a Buck Owens song, I believe. He wrote this, so it's a great song. And I'm gonna try to mimic a little bit of the George Harrison guitar break on it.
In between here. I never met the Beatles, but I did meet Ed Sullivan on a golf course when I was 6 years old. So. He was up playing the sand shot, and I yelled out, I said, I knew he was going to hit it that way because he was aiming that way. Well, he came over to me and wrote a little thing, said, you're a cute boy, Ed Sullivan. That's my connection to it. Thank you.